The broadcast is now starting. All attendees are in listen-only mode.
Hey, everyone. Thanks for joining today. We're going to get started here very, very soon. But before we get started, I want to ask everyone a question. There was over 1,000 people who registered today, and we have a few hundred on. So I just wanted to take one more minute to allow folks to log into the call today. And it's going to be a great show. I can promise you it's going to be a great show. And the question I have for everyone that's on is, in the last 12 months or perhaps year to date, how much money did you make from your internet leads? Because we're going to be talking about how you can 2X your conversion rate. So I want you guys to be thinking about how much money you've made thus far from your internet leads. You know, it could be 33,000, you know, 55,000. So if you can 2X 50 grand that you made from your internet leads, that's 100K. You know, the call today is about money. So just let me know in the chat, you know, how much money you guys have made thus far from your internet leads. And I know sometimes if you're a business owner, you may not know that. Maybe that's someone else's job to track the money. But just let me know in the chat box, you know, 30,000, 20,000, zero. So if no matter what that number is, just think about how 60K, that's a lot. So, you know, Drew, if we can get that 60K to 100K on this call, not enough, Heidi. I can appreciate that. So I could see that this was a popular talk. So I bring a lot of fire, a lot of energy on these calls. I'll make sure that I don't miss a thing. And we have a lot of people on the call. I'm going to go ahead and get started. And so the call today, the show, is about how we can 2X your conversion rate. And there's really two schools of thoughts about conversion. You know, there's behavior-based follow-up and there's time-based follow-up. And, you know, here at our company, at Curaytor, we focus on behavior-based follow-up. And so that's what I'm going to talk about. I'm going to give you guys two tips, two takeaways that are very, very simple today that will 2X your conversion rate. You know, and I'm your host, Neal Mitchell. And here at Curaytor, they call me Neal the Deal. And I've been at Curaytor now for about 3.5 years. You know, when you spend 3.5 years with a company, you know, I'm definitely all in. And one of the reasons why I'm all in with Curaytor, not only is it a fast growing company and there's a lot of great people, but we have a family oriented culture. You know, we've got a family oriented culture and I'm a big part of that. I'm in sales. I'm one of the guys that help drive revenue. And again, we're talking about how you can 2X, you know, your conversion rate with two tips I'm going to get into today. And that's a shot of me, of course. And although my wife is blonde, neither one of those ladies that are on my arm is my wife. That is actually Sarah, who is the sister of Jimmy Mackin, and that's actually his mom. And this is a shot of us at our event. Every single year we do an event. It's called Curaytor Excellence. You know, part of my job here at Curaytor is to do inside sales, webinar sales. I attend trade shows where I get belly to belly with people to get sales. And so I'm passionate about sales. And I actually had the opportunity to do my very first training 2 years ago at the very first Curaytor Excellence event. And with Chris Smith, you know, Chris Smith is my coach. You know, he may be your coach. And this is actually us, you know, teaching 20-20-20, which is a very simple technique. I'm not going to get into that today on this call, but if you have a copy of the conversion code, you can learn about that. And perhaps I'll convince our company for me to do a more advanced training. But, you know, Chris has had a huge impact on my sales career. And the conversion code is definitely a big part of that. I remember when Chris taught me the conversion code. He taught me the conversion code in about an hour. And I guess he, at that point, you know, he believed I had the ability to digest it all. And then he immediately made me use it. You know, I was at his house here in Orlando, Florida, when I lived in Cincinnati. I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio. I was going to a trade show in Jacksonville. And I was in his spare bedroom doing my sales calls from his house. And he said, Neal, we're gonna do the conversion code. I'm going to teach you these techniques. And completely threw me off because for 2 years, I worked from Cincinnati for Curaytor. I worked from home. So I helped Curaytor grow from the house, my house. And then we got to the point where I actually relocated here to Orlando, Florida. So the conversion code, many of you probably have a copy. Let me know in the chat if you have this book, it's had a big impact on my sales career. And I hopefully it's done that for you. And if not, I'm going to cover two techniques that are going to help you 2X your conversion rate. So whether that number was, you know, $30,000 from your internet lead sales, $50,000, $60,000, maybe $100,000, you know, you can 2X that. You know, I think you'll be grateful that you joined the show today. And in the past, actually this year, earlier this year, I did a number of different shows on things like how to build your brand, you know, to grow your business. I did a show on a Facebook ad, 7 Facebook ads you should copy. I covered 3 Facebook pages that you also should track and follow to steal ideas from. And so if you did not have an opportunity to check out those shows, they are recorded, and maybe I can send those to you after this call. And, you know, my sales career has been, it's been about 7 years. I used to work at a company called Dotloop. And when I was at Dotloop, I sold a technology that helped real estate agents. And I also taught this idea of people work, which is about putting people first in a digital first world. You know, one of the things I love about salespeople is that, you know, they actually are passionate about money, you know, making money. And this call is definitely about how you can make more money with 2 simple tips. But not only is it about making more money, you know, it's about people work. It's about helping people. It's about putting people first in a digital first world. And that's actually at Dotloop is where I met Chris. And so Chris, again, has had a huge impact on me. I joined Curaytor and I was glad to pay him back. And I think I've been able to do that with from a sales perspective at helping Curaytor, which is a small business that helps, you know, small businesses grow. You know, so Curaytor is a full service digital marketing and technology company that helps small businesses grow. And at Curaytor, we actually recently, our small business made the Inc. list, you know, the Inc. list, not just, you know, the top, you know, Inman list or Swanepoel list, the Inc. list, which is a tracker in the United States on how small businesses are doing. And we're definitely doing some cool things here at Curaytor. We're doing some big things. So that should definitely be following us. If you're not, follow us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram. But now let's really get into what you guys showed up for today. Now that you know a little bit about me and my background, I'm passionate about sales. If you can't tell already, you know, I want to get into what you'll learn, which is how you can, you know, 2 simple tips. You know, we like to keep things very, very simple here at Curaytor. You know, that's how you actually learn and digest things. So we're going to keep it simple. 2 tips to 2X your conversion rate. And the first one I'm going to get into is how to find the best leads to call. You know, how to find the best leads inside of your database to call. The second thing I'm going to get into is what to do when you find those leads. What to do when you find those leads. And to do that, you know, to find the best leads to call, you know, there's a lot of great systems out there where you can store your leads. If you're on this call and you don't have a place to store your leads, you definitely want to find a system that does that. But what you're going to do is I'm going to do today is how you can build a list and how you can then you'll create a message to send an email to that list. And then the third thing I'm going to show is after you'll build the list, send the email to the list, you know, the best way to follow up with those ones that basically took the bait, the ones that had opened up that email and clicked that email. And then I'm actually going to cover a couple sales techniques to use that you better use throughout your entire sales career, techniques that has helped me quadruple the amount of money that I make for my family. You know, when you quadruple the amount of money that you make, you know, it's a big impact on where your family can live and the schools they go to. So that's why we're going to cover these tips. So I'm going to cover how to find the best leads to call, build a list, send an email, and follow up on the ones who actually took the bait. And, you know, really what this leads up to is basically a better way to optimize your time. You know, as salespeople, I can appreciate, you know, if you're an agent on this call and you're a single agent, you know, you're the marketer, you're the guy that calls the leads, you're the person that goes to the appointments, while time really matters. So you really need the best way possible to convert your internet leads. And so behavior-based follow-up, we found to be greater than time-based follow-up, you know, sending a time and a date of which to follow up. And of course, in the conversion code, you know, it's taught in that book that when the new lead comes in, you should definitely follow up within 3 to 5 minutes. You should follow up with passion and tenacity and have a script ready. But behavior-based follow-up is definitely more effective. And that's what we're going to really get into, the best way to 2X, you know, your growth. And so converting leads at a high rate, again, I'm going to show you how to create a simple smart list. I'm going to show you how to build a list that identifies the best leads to call. You know, if you're doing digital marketing in the Curaytor way, you could be potentially generating hundreds, if not 1,000 leads per month. Well, as salespeople, you know, you can actually suffer from an analysis paralysis when you have all those leads. You know you need leads, but I get it. In sales, you may not want to call 1,000 people, you know, and why would you? Even if you're good at it, you know what I mean? If you're good at sales, you don't want to spend your time calling 100 people if you can call 30 or 50 people. And so that's what I'm going to show you, the best ways, a very simple but very effective way to find to create a list of the best people that are likely to buy from you, likely to give you money. So I'm going to cover that. And then I'm also going to show you, you know, when you find that list, what you should send them. So let's get into it, because you guys can, these takeaways you guys can use today. There's still plenty of time on the East Coast, West Coast, all around the world, no matter where you're from. So let's get into it. So the simplest way to find and create that list, you know, Curaytor, we have a lot of great technology. We have a system, but if you have your own system that you love and you can use, you know, you need to go into your system, and what you're going to do is you're going to find the way that you create a list, you know, a list of leads that you call, the best leads. So in Curaytor, if you're a Curaytor client on this call and you're trying to get some better ways to convert your leads, here's what you do. You basically go inside of the Curaytor brain, and what you're going to do is you're going to create a list, lookalike leads. You can go inside your database and find the leads that you recently closed. So find the leads that you recently closed. If you have labels and tags, maybe it's past client. You know, maybe it's someone who visited your website in the last 30 days. Maybe it's someone that's visited your website in the last 30 days that is also a past client, right? So if someone that's a past client visited your website in the last 30 days, it's a good chance they're looking to buy another home. And everyone on this call knows when you're in real estate, when someone owns a home and wants to buy something else, that's a double deal. You know, that's money. And if your average price point is $300,000, that's $9,000. You know, so $18,000 doubled. So, you know, 2Xing your conversion rate could be very, very simple and very, very effective. And that's why this call is very important. So people who visited your website in the last 30 days, that's a past client. And maybe that person is a past client, but what if they're not a past client, right? They could be a past client. They visited your website in the last 30 days, maybe in the last 7 days. Maybe it's your someone maybe from a specific lead source. So I know in real estate, you know, you could be generating leads from Facebook. It could be from Zillow, Trulia, Realtor.com, Homes.com. So everyone who visited your website in the last 7 days, that was a lead generated from Twitter, you know, whatever it is. And then once you have those lists, you can begin to basically what we like to call segment. You know, you want to segment your database to find the hottest leads to call. So there's a lot of ways to do that. And in your system, there should be a wide variety. Some of the best leads to call are people who visited pages that we like to call the money pages, you know, the pages that make us money. And the pages that make you money, those pages are things like your experience map. You know, if you're a Curaytor client on this call, you have an experience map on your site. Now, a lot of websites, they don't have experience maps, but they do have testimonial pages. You know, they do have a testimonials page where if someone found your testimonials, your testimonial page on your website, that's definitely a hot list, right? Because maybe you generated a lead from Google and now they're on your website and now they're on your testimonials page. And maybe they're a lead that's been in your database for 2 years. So that we like to call those magic moments. But again, whatever your system calls that, a lead alert, you know, whatever that is, you know, again, the money pages, the pages that people visit, that can also help you determine, you know, those 50 to 60 people, you know, that those 30 people that are the hottest to call. And so your system, again, it should have a very simple but very effective way for you to find and create a list that makes a lot of sense. So again, as I said, this call is very simple. Go inside your system, find the labels and tags of the hottest, the people that recently closed, maybe in the last year, the last 2 years. And then what you want to do is build a list of those people that you currently have that are sort of lookalike leads, that are clones of those leads. And so whether your terminology are leads or maybe they're clients, whatever that terminology is, every agent, every team that I've talked to in the last 7 years, they have their own system. You know, if you don't have a system, you definitely need to get one as soon as possible, because that's how real businesses are ran. That's how you get to the Inc. list. You know, because every real estate agent on this call, you are a small business, and yours should go should be the Inc. list, not just the MN list. Okay, you guys are, if you're a single agent, you're feeding your family, yourself. If you run a team, you're feeding other people. You got a responsibility as a leader to find the best leads, because we don't, as salespeople, we don't want to call 1,000 people, unfortunately. And I know that's what you want us to do. Chris talked about in the conversion code, but you want to find a system, use your system to find the hottest leads possible. So again, this call is about how you can 2x your conversion rate by finding people that are most likely to convert. Past clients, I think, is a great way for real estate agents, because those relationships are strong, very, very strong. If anyone is a past client in the last 30 days, I think that 6 people is a great list to call, because it's not necessarily about 1,000 people. The larger the list, the better. But again, that's the key, is finding that right list to send an email to. So we're not even getting to the part we're going to call the list yet. We're just finding the people to send that email to. So the second step is to actually, send an email, a message to those groups of people. So again, what you want to do is use your system. If you are a Curaytor client on this call, we've got a world-class tool called the Curaytor Brain. And the Curaytor Brain works very simple. It's a very simple system. And so if you don't have a system like the Curaytor Brain, I'm going to give you some emails that you can send out to your lookalike leads, those leads that are the hottest, buyer leads, seller leads, past clients, emails that you can sort of swipe and steal on this call. And so inside of the Curaytor system, you're going to use your system for mass emailing. There's a lot of them out there. There's MailChimp, there's Happy Grasshopper, there's a lot of mass email tools. Now, within Curaytor, not only do we have a mass email tool, we also have a way to find messages that work. So you can come in the Curaytor, create a hot list of people most likely to actually buy something from you, but then actually find messages that work. Most agents that I talk to, they're not copywriters. They're not people that obsess about email marketing. But you should definitely hire a company that does if you don't. You may have someone in your team that does. But again, you want to actually send out an email to a list of people most likely to buy from you. And what you're seeing on your screen right now are emails that are sorted by open rate. So you're going to find an email that has a great open rate. Maybe it has a link in the email. And if it has a link in the email, it's also going to have a click-through rate. And I actually did a show this year on email marketing. Again, if you want a copy of that after this call, I'll make sure you get that, because email marketing has the biggest impact on revenue growth for any small business. It's actually email marketing. It's not great salespeople like me. We help them get through the door, but there's someone who gets them to the restaurant, and that's what marketing is. So that's why we're passionate about email marketing. You should definitely hug your favorite email marketer if you have a chance to, because they help us find people to call. So again, find an email that you like. And so some of the emails that I know that are pretty effective for buyer leads are things like listing emails, emails for open houses. I know a lot of agents across the country, if you're hungry like me, I don't care if you're making $200,000, $300,000 a year. I've talked to people that are millionaires and they're still hungry than I am. So if you're someone that just wants to 2X your conversion rate to make more money, these are some messages inside of Curaytor that you could use. And I think open houses are pretty effective. When you've identified those lists, especially if it's like a buyer list that you created, because the most, open houses, if you're a buyer, you're actively searching, you are going to open houses. And I think open houses is a very simple way, an effective way to find buyers, if that's something that's popular in your market. And it's primarily because this is going to be a great email, because across the country, across the world, real estate agents kind of suck at open houses. You know, not to ruffle any feathers here, but you know, I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio. Like I said, I'm here in Orlando, Florida. And let me tell you something. That's something that's a pretty common theme where there's basically like a sign that's just like an open house, but no freaking property address. I'm so passionate in sales. I just want to get my license so I can knock on the freaking door and say, hey, Mr. Seller, Mrs. Seller, I think your agent don't really care. You doesn't really care. They don't have the property address on your open house sign. And I'm driving 30 miles an hour and I want to buy a $300,000 home. You know, so this email was great. If you can find a list of open house leads, perhaps, you know, and they have been on your website in the last 30 days, and maybe they visit your testimonials page, which we know is a money-making page, you then want to send out an email like this. Because this email received a 49% open rate and a 14% click-through rate. But look at the subject line. Open houses this weekend. This is a great email. And let's focus on not just the body of the message, the subject line. So 136 people out of 276 actually opened it, 39 clicked it. So all I'm trying to teach you guys here is don't call every single lead in your database. Behavior-based follow-up is the smartest way to call to convert your leads. That's a simple and effective way to 2x your conversion rate. Identify a hot list, send out a quality message, and then call all the people who opened or clicked it. All the people who opened and clicked it. Now, if they actually click through the link, if there's a link in the email, like it is in this one, at the very bottom, you know, local open houses this weekend, click here. So 39 people clicked it. Those are probably the hottest ones. So you definitely want to start there because this email was about Sunday, September 17th, 2 to 4 p.m. There's an open house on this property. But then there's also a larger list. So those 39 people are most likely going to buy something. Those are probably not just the people trying to be nosy at the listing. You know, 39 people, what if that's 39 buyers and half of them are sellers? That's how you 2x your conversion rate. You know, email marketing, and you need quality marketing, and you need what all of us on this call is. If you're not a salesperson, if you don't see yourself as a salesperson, you definitely are a salesperson. I think every person in the world is a salesperson, even if they don't like salespeople. But I love salespeople. That's why I'm giving these tips for you today. A time out of my day from closing deals, which my leads are hot. So again, this is a great email, open house email to send out to your list. Another thing that I know especially for real estate agents, one of the things that I know every single agent that I talk to, and I probably talked to 10,000 in the last 7 years, every single agent that I know, they typically are going to grow their business primarily from their past clients and their sphere of influence. So our company actually came up with this high quality email that can be sent out to any database today to get appointments. So if you're someone, you know, the goal of these emails and the calls is for an agent typically is to get an appointment. You're not like me getting debit and credit cards over the phone, right? You need to go to an appointment and close them to get them to sign that buyer agreement or that listing contract. I get it. So sometimes the best emails are, you know, getting appointments. And so the email that I want to share with you is a great email to send out to your past clients and sphere of influence. So again, you create a list maybe for your buyers. You got your list for your past clients, the hottest leads in your database. And then you're going to send out this simple coffee email. Now, I want to find out, you know, most agents I talk to, their database size is about, you know, 500 to 1,000. So I want you to see inside of Curaytor, I want you to see emails sent to any size database. So look at these lists. These aren't 1,000 people they're sending an email to. It could be your past clients and sphere of influence. And usually that's 100 to 200 people, 50 people if you're new, maybe it's 10. But look at this email. It's very simple, very, very effective. And it's just a coffee email. Let's grab coffee when you can. It's on me. I love to catch up. So in real estate, your past clients and your sphere of influence, those are the people that make you money. You know, forget digital marketing. You know, sometimes people, they want to generate new leads when the best leads are the ones that you already have. The ones that you already spent thousands of dollars on or potentially hundreds of dollars on, depending on your budget. So sometimes you just need to send out a quality message like this one. That's simple and effective. But more importantly, again, even if you sent it to 42 people, you know, you need to determine how many people really like you that are your past clients and sphere of influence. So for Jamie, you know, this guy sent out to 42 people. That's people he was pretty confident who would want to grab coffee with him. 71% of them opened it. So when 71% of the people that make you the most money open up your email and 30 of them open it, that's money. You need to call them. Hey, I sent you out an email about coffee. What's a good time for us this week or this month to get together? Those are the people that has already been feeding you and your family. You better want coffee with them. Maybe it's not coffee. Maybe it's lunch. I don't know. You could change that subject. But I just want to share that. That's a great email you can send out to your past clients and your sphere of influence. Now, one of the things that, you know, being in real estate, you know, in this industry, selling to guys like you, you know, you may be in real estate or not, but I sell to top producing, you know, small businesses in real estate. A lot of people, you get leads from other sources. Maybe you're not a Curaytor client. Maybe you want Curaytor but can't afford it. Maybe you use something like Zillow. So one of the things that I know that's been a great email for our clients, especially sending to sellers, is there's a lot of controversy about Zestimates, and I'm not here to really knock them, but some of our clients really like an email that talks about the Zestimate. You know, Zillow admits they are wrong in Dallas, Fort Worth. So you want to be very specific. The best emails are timely and relevant. So once you find that list of sellers that recently visit your website or those lookalike leads they're going to buy from you, this is a great email. Zillow, you know, if you're in Dallas, if you're in Orlando, you know, I know I saw one of our clients in Orlando that was on this call. This is a great, great email. Zillow admits they are wrong in Orlando. Zillow is wrong in San Francisco, wherever that may be. The Zestimate. So this is a great email to send out to people. And I mean, look at Paul. I mean, Paul thinks his email is so great. He sent it to 1,500 people. He got a 39% open rate. Now, people like Paul, you know, sometimes some of our clients, they are one agent, they're a single agent. Some of our clients, they have teams. Some of our clients are brokers that have a boutique company and they have an army of ISAs, people that can call lists. If that's your description, if you got a database of like 10 or 15,000 people, you know, day one, when you hire a marketing company that's passionate about email marketing, just the email alone can get you that 2x conversion rate. At least find you that list to call. And that's really what we want. That's the goal of this. So find an email, send it out to a list of sellers. In this case, that's going to be very effective. So 1,500 people, 39% open rate, that will be my call list. But look at Loretta. I mean, right next to you, you know, this is basically what you guys are seeing on your screen. These are Curaytor clients sending out emails that we either created or they created. This particular email, we definitely created. But you can see here our clients, they're shaping it up based on their market, which is very, very smart. So Loretta sends out to a list of 17 people, 59% open rate. I get a question all the time, Neal. You know, if I'm a single agent, can I hire you guys? You know, so any company that you're going to hire, if you're a single agent, if you got a great system, as long as it works, you can get a return. And the smartest way to call your leads is behavior-based follow-up. So Loretta sent out an email to 17 people, 59% open rate. I'm not an engineer, but, you know, that seems a small number of people that a call list that's pretty quality. So guys, I've given you guys some tips on how to kind of create lists. You can create lists about your past clients, about buyers, sellers. I've showed you a couple of emails, a couple of messages to send to those people as well. And just let me know if you guys are liking it thus far. I bring a lot of energy, a lot of fire. But as I said, I'm going to keep this simple so you can take the system that you currently have and essentially segmented that database to find your actual call list. I hope you guys are loving the tips and takeaways that I'm giving thus far. So, you know, once you find that list of people to send an email to, and you call, you have a list of the people that opened and clicked the email, what you're going to do next is then you'll come up with a script at a high rate, you know, that closes at a high rate. And so the conversion code, what it taught me is how to do that. It taught me, and not only did it teach me how to do that, it gave me a simple but very effective framework that I can use again and again and again. Because when you identify 10 or 15 people that are most likely to buy from you, you've got to have the best words. You better have someone on the call that has enthusiasm and knows exactly what to say to those leads. Otherwise, this is all a waste, right? You need that. You need a great marketing system and you need a great salesperson. I think I haven't had an opportunity to talk to all of you. I don't even probably even know you. But great email marketing is great salespeople. So even if you're not if you rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10, a 0 when it comes to sales, I'm going to give you guys two things. I'm going to give you guys, when you're doing the calls that are going to make you the most money, the fastest way, I'm going to give you what to say at the very beginning of the call. Then I'm also going to cover, what to say at the very end of the call, the opening and the close, because at the end of the day, there's a lot of filler and conversations in the script that can go either way. And there's a lot of techniques that are repeatable. I don't have time to go through that today, but I'm going to again cover two things at the very beginning that you could do for every single call the rest of your life. So if you have not grabbed a pen and paper yet on this call, you definitely should. Now's a good opportunity to do so, because I'm going to get into the things that have been making me money, quadruple my income for my family. I actually have a little girl that's 3 years old, and I've got another one on the way that's due at the end of October. So I'm passionate about this. I know it works. It's something I've been using for easily 2 years now. And let's get into it. So I'm going to cover the first two steps. I'm going to cover that right now. The first step, PCS stands for pre-call stalk. The first step is pre-call stalk. And the pre-call stalk is a very simple, very effective way to do before you actually call the list. But we're going to call that list here very soon. Again, you guys can use these tips today. That's the cooler things about these simple but very effective tips. So the first tip I want to give you guys is an app that I use every single day to sell top producing agents and teams. These are people that make typically on average about $500,000 per year. So for me, I sell to other salespeople. You don't. That doesn't mean your job isn't less difficult, but it definitely makes my job fun because I love salespeople. With that being said, the Charlie app. Now, this is not an app that you download on your phone. This is a website. It's charlieapp.com. And if you got questions after this, I'll answer questions about, how to create the list and, the emails. If you are recently joining this call, I'm also going to answer questions about anything, branding, email marketing, you name it. I'll answer questions. If you want me to demo our system, I can do that as well. If you don't have one, or unsatisfied with the one that you have. But again, the Charlie app, let's stay focused here. The Charlie app, you're going to use it with your pre-call stalk. So the cool thing about the Charlie app, it will connect to your email account. So it connects to your email account. So you would definitely want to make sure your assistant or you are adding your appointments to the calendar. And what it will do is it will scrape the internet. It will basically dig through the internet and give you information about everyone that's going to be at your appointment. So it basically scrapes the internet, takes all the information on Facebook. It'll find information on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter. It'll find things on news sites like CNN, your local newspaper. And what it'll do is it'll give you that information in your email prior to your appointment. So you can then begin to use that. Now, your appointment can either be on the phone, and that's what we're talking about, on the phone. This is information that you'll use in your opening script. So pre-call stalk, Charlie app. And I want to show you an example of what that actually looks like, because I do use this every single day. And what it does is, again, it scrapes the internet. It will find the LinkedIn page. It'll find Facebook. It'll find the company that they're with. And so it's a great way, especially for a guy like me, I sell to real estate agents. I'm going to use that out of the gate every single time. In sales, you got to use things that are wet, that works every time. And the pre-call stalk definitely works every single time. So the Charlie app is a cool takeaway, and you want to write that down. So charlieapp.com, that's a great way to start your pre-call stalk. But we're not done yet with the pre-call stalk. Sometimes you got to go slow. It's not about going too fast. And if I'm going too fast, this call is recorded, so it will be sent to you. So the pre-call stalk, Charlie app, but then also what you want to do is you want to go to Google, right? You want to go to the Google, right? You go to the Google, and what you're going to do is you're going to use their email. So when you have leads that you got from online, the best systems capture name and email address. So you've got their email address, and, Chris Smith, he's my coach. So, you're not going to want to use their name, like Chris Smith. That's a very generic name. You know, I'm sure Chris wakes up every day and he wishes he had a name like Neal the Deal, Neal the Real Deal, but he does not. He's got Chris. You know, is Chris not Christ, but very close, very, very close, because he is definitely a king of sales and marketing, my coach. And so Chris Smith, this guy to the right here, you know, he's not a senator. He's not your U.S. representative. He is a sales and marketing coach that's the best in the world. And I could say I know that from experience. Now, so if you want to sell something to Chris, let me give you his email address. It's chris@curaytor.com. Or if you just want to send him a message or tell him how well I'm doing, send him an email, chris@curaytor.com. I'm sure it won't hurt. So chris@curaytor.com, again, this is about your pre-call stock, the Charlie app. And so using someone's email in Google, what it does is it will help Google digest the results. So if I take a quick step back, Chris Smith, there's over 261 million results. That's a lot of information. So when you use someone's email address, what it does is it digests that list inside of Google. And you can see here there's 34,000 results. So Chris has been around for 10 years doing sales and marketing. He's been around for a long time, if you don't know who he is. But you can use his email address, or when you're on your appointment, use the email address of the person that you're going to call, the one's going to get you to the appointment. So you're going to use their email address. So again, that's the pre-call stock, Charlie app, email, two effective ways that has helped me close a lot of deals. Okay, so now that we covered the pre-call stock, the second step I want to get into, I want to get into the perfect first minute. So we know as salespeople, when you are on a sales call, there's some things that are going to happen pretty much every single time. So that's why this science of sales matters. So in the perfect first minute, the first thing you want to do is gain control. And there's a lot of ways to gain control, but the first thing, the simplest way to gain control is when you are going to call them, you can say, hey, you know, this is Neal the Real Deal with Real Deal Realty. I found your information on Zillow. You inquired about one of my listings on Zillow. You know, you actually, you know what? You clicked on one of my ads on Facebook. And what I want you to do is grab a pen and paper. I want to get you some information about that listing that you cannot find on Facebook and you cannot find online. So you got to gain control at the very beginning of the call. You've got to be dominant. You've got to be a lion. You got to have a lion mindset, and they are the lamb. That's something Chris always says. So gain control. And then you also, what's going to happen? You know, in that first minute, you are going to get a brick wall statement. And that brick wall statement is going to be, oh, hey, Neal the Deal from Real Deal Realty. I appreciate for calling me. But all I wanted was the price and the photos that you didn't give me on Facebook. Oh, I can appreciate that. You didn't want to give me. I can appreciate that. You only wanted the price and the pictures of those photos. I can appreciate that. So you want to ARP. So you want to acknowledge what they said. You want to repeat what they said. And then you want to pivot. So the very next thing you want to say is, hey, I know you only wanted the price and the photos. I can appreciate that. But, you know, you inquired about one of my listings on Facebook. I know you like my Facebook ads. But what is your time frame for buying a home? You know, how long have you been actually looking for a home? You know, you're going to use one or two questions and you're going to stop. You're going to stop right there. So it's very, very simple. You gain control at the very beginning, be friendly. But what you're not going to say is, oh, hey, how's it going? So I'm not going well because my wife is on my nerves. I don't know what you're going to say. Like, just keep it simple. You want to gain control, make them grab a pen and paper. But what's nice about this at the very beginning, if they don't grab a pen and paper, you can just drop the call. You already know how the call is going to go. You know, you got to get through the no's to get to that yes. But again, this is your hottest list. So you've already determined this is the hottest people. You got to have the best things to say. So be ready to gain control, but also you got to be ready to ARP, acknowledge, respond, pivot. So those are the first two tips at the very beginning, pre-call stock, and also what you do in that first minute on the call. And there's a lot of things in the middle, you know, a lot of things in that chunky middle. There's a lot of stuff, you know, so steps 3 to 7, I'm going to skip those because that's a lot. We don't have time for that. So number 8, I want to get into, you know, when I got into sales, you know, I was a part of a boiler room. There's over 40 sales guys in one room pounding the phones every single day being as a telemarketer, because they actually, you know, We didn't have great email marketing. I wish we did. Hindsight is 22. But here's the thing is, I'm going to cover 8, 9, and 10 next. And the number 8, that acronym, FBT, stands for something everyone who's in sales knows about, which is always be closing. You know, there's a popular movie, you know, Glengarry Glen Ross, always be closing. And as I said before, when I was at that boiler room, all across the wall, what you would be able to see is coffee is for closers. Always be closing. And FBT is a very simple and effective way to make that ABC make sense. So FBT stands for feature, benefit, tie down. Feature, benefit, tie down. A simple and effective way to make sure that you can actually close the deal. Because even though we've now identified the hottest leads to call, that doesn't guarantee anything. And in sales, nothing is really guaranteed until they sign on a line which is dotted. You know, so FBT. And so what I want to give to you guys, some FBTs that I know are simple and effective in real estate. You know, I actually use FBTs throughout my calls in a very ninja sort of way. But you're going to be calling people who typically are not sales. And so if you're a real estate agent, your FBTs will be simple things like your experience, your feature. You know, why should someone buy from you? Your features, which are experience. It could be the company that you're a part of. It also could be your marketing. I think marketing is most important because I think even if you don't have experience and you're not a part of a great company, but if you got great marketing and you're a great salesperson, you can get that deal. I know it because at some point, every top producer was a new agent and something had to work, right? And it's probably with sales. So let's take a step back and talk about what those features are. So again, experience matters. Experience, it's the company and the marketing. Those are your features. Now, what's the benefit of experience in real estate? Well, the benefit of my experience, Mr. Seller, Mr. Buyer, is that I've lived in this neighborhood for the last 10 years, but I've also sold to over 100 people in this neighborhood. I have an amazing idea of the area, the community, and also the types of homes. Is that the type of agent you're looking for? So that's the tie down. Is that the type of agent you're looking for? And every person that you meet, they're going to say yes to that. You got to find your features and benefits that you know are repeatable. Again, I use an acronym WET. You know, I like things that are WET. Works every time. So feature, benefit, tie down for experience again. But then there's also your company, right? There's a lot of companies out there. Now, there's been some companies that have been really good at selling, and they typically have teams. They usually have either a great culture or they have a great business. And so if you're a part of a national brand, you know, fantastic, good for you. If you're part of a national brand, you want to leverage that because your company has a big reason why people buy. And what's the benefit? I'm sure you guys know the benefit better than I do. But the benefit is that your brand is recognizable. You know, when I put my sign in your home, Mr. Seller, what's going to happen is even if they don't know who I am, they're going to know my company. And the goal of my sign in your yard with my company's name on it is so that buyers stop and look at it and they buy your home. Is that the type of agent you're looking for? Keep it very simple. You know, not because of how many agents are a part of it. You know, it's what it's going to do for them. You know, I've been married now for exactly 1 month. And let me tell you something. Women are a lot. Now I'm going to get into it. This is recorded. I'm going to stop right there. So let's get into marketing. So your company is a big feature. The benefit is it's recognizable. But, you know, what if it's marketing? What if marketing is your number one feature? If you want to start with the number one thing, I think you got to close fast. You know, use as many as you need. So marketing, you know, I think you're in real estate, you're in marketing if you don't know that you are. And so marketing, one of the biggest benefits for marketing is that you actually don't really need a lot of experience. You also don't really need to be part of a great brand. Because if you have a phenomenal marketing company that you've hired, you can just leverage that. So if you're a Curaytor client and you're on this call, here's what you should say at your next appointment or your next phone call. Your next appointment, your ISA or one of your buyer's agents, what they should say is, hey, you know, one of the reasons why you should hire me is I've got phenomenal marketing. Like on a scale of 1 to 10, my marketing is phenomenal. And here's the benefit for you. You know, I have hired a company that has been featured in Inc., featured in Forbes. And the benefit for you is that company, they help you promote your listing on something like Facebook so that we can generate, get that listing in front of thousands of people so that I can generate hundreds of leads that are interested in your house, not someone else's house, in your house. Is that the type of real estate agent that you want? Heck yes. Heck yes, that's what you want. You want to use your marketing so that no one else has that benefit. And there's a lot of people that have experience. There's a lot of people who have a great company. You may work for an independent company, but there's not a lot of people who have great marketing, great digital and email marketing. And so those are some FBTs that I know could be very simple and effective. Again, experience, company, marketing, all great ways, things they could use on your calls after you send out that great message to make sure you get that appointment. And so the next thing I want to cover is the transitional closing statement. You know, what do you say once you've identified, you've gone through your pitch, you know, you're getting into the pitch and now you want to transition to the close. One of the things that a lot of salespeople do is they try to close right away. Well, you know, they try to just get people to sign up. Well, you got to hold your horses. You got to take your time and you got to use TCS, which is a transitional closing statement. And the simplest one that's the most effective that I've seen is here's what happens next. And if you're a real estate agent, when you say here's what happens next, there's a number of things that happen. Here's what's going to happen next. I'm going to order the signs. I'm also going to call the photographer. What is the best day of the week? What's the best time and day this week where the photographer can come out to take updated photos? And you're going to stop right there. Because at that point, if you've done your job, you've gone through your FBTs, you've gone through the script, at that point, they should give you a time and a date. If they give you that time and date, the deal's done. You, in your spirit, your soul, you should be excited, you know, because that's, you know, a deal's about to happen. So you transition. And so here's how it works. And then you're going to again, hey, what is the best time of the week where I can actually, or where my listing agent can go out to the appointment to survey the home and get a better idea of what it's worth? You know, your transition to get that appointment, especially if you're calling a list, you know, is going to be different than the person that closes the deal. So there's a lot of ways. Again, this is a sales script that can be used for the ISA, the person calling and making the appointment. And then, of course, when you're actually at the appointment. So again, that TCS, that transition of here, how it works, is a great way to help you identify if they're actually going to move forward. And again, you're going to want to close. So a slot close. So that slot close is that time in the day. So I covered, you know, the here's how it works, which is a transition. The closing statement to help you determine if they're actually going to buy, you know, and that's that, you know, time and day. So what day of the week should the photographer come out? What day of the week should the agent come out for the appointment? And that time and the day is the slot close. So I love this and I love sales. I'm passionate about sales. But once you identify the right people to call, once you send out the best message, and then you use a script that's wet, that works every single time with the pre-call stock and the perfect minute to gain control and to get around the brick wall statement, use your FBTs, use the transition, use the trial close, use the slot close. Those are things that are repeatable that works every single time. You want to make sure you use that for your hottest call list, your hottest call list that I just showed you how to find inside of your system. And what happens is you can 2x your conversion rate to make more money. But what I found in real estate is when you have phenomenal marketing with great salespeople, you can get much more than 2x. You can get to 3x and 4x, much like Jordan Rossman. He is a Curaytor client that was able to 4x his business in 2016. So from 2015 to 2016, after you hire a Curaytor, he 4x his business. So imagine going from $200,000 per year to $800,000 per year. I could tell you for my family what that would do. That would help me buy a more expensive home to send my kids to a school that was much better than I was in. That is the value of going to Forex. This is not just about making money. It's about having an impact on the things that you care about. Maybe this is a Ferrari. Maybe it's about your family. Maybe it's about feeding your team or growing your team. But Forex, when you find that best list to call, you definitely want the best script. And that's going to lead to 2X, 3X, 4X growth. Ask Jordan Rossman what that had the impact. Give him a call. Find him online. He's a Canadian client. You know, and in Canada, the thing is, in Canada, their money is like 30% less than ours. So not only does he spend more money than our American clients, let me tell you something. 2X, 3X your growth is not just for people in Canada. It's also for top producing agents that are world-class in sales like Dustin Oldfather. It took me 1 year to close this guy. That was 1 year before I got the conversion code. But let me tell you something. The conversion code works. And ask Dustin. He says, thank you, Curaytor, for being the catalyst for our team's success. The catalyst, the guy who was already making money, the guy already was number one in his market. Catalyst? Like, the guy was already successful, but he like, when you're number one, you want more. Trust me. I know what that's like. You want more, you want more, you want more. When you go from 210 transactions to six, you go from 60 million in sales to 100 million, and you almost double your team's revenue, that your team loves you. You talk about retention to your team. Retention to your company. When you can double your revenue, people are all in for you forever. People like great leaders. And that's what Dustin Oldfather is. He hired Curaytor, and we helped him double his sales volume in 1 year. And so, but Curaytor is not just a system of email marketing and how to find the best smart list and the conversion code. Curaytor is a very simple and effective system. It is a system that works. And so Curaytor is also a website. It's an IDX, a blog, it's landing pages, it's Facebook ads, the best way to do Facebook ads in the world. It's a CRM, it's past client follow-up, it's all the things you care about as a real estate business. But not only that, it is world-class coaching and all that stuff. Because I haven't met many agents that are extremely tech-savvy enough to use all the stuff that we have. Usually the stuff that we introduce to them are new. And so you need great coaching. We don't really put ourselves out there as a coaching company, but we definitely have a world-class coach in Chris Smith, world-class coach in Jimmy Mackin. And I can tell you that they've trained a team of people that have helped a small business get to the Inc. list. I can't stress enough, when you have a system that works, by the way, we use the exact same system as our clients, and that's our package. It's a great system. Website, IDX, blog, landing pages, past client follow-up. That Curaytor brain I showed you how to find the best people to call and the messages to send. That is Curaytor. Not only that, we also have a package where you can get a person. You know, one of the things I found in sales is that when people make enough money, the number one thing they want to do is buy people. And that could be your team, that could be your brokerage, whatever it is, but they want people. They need people. They see the value in people. So at Curaytor, you can hire a person to do your Facebook ads, to find the best email to send out to your list, create the list for you. And so we will do everything but call those people. But if you need someone that's a world-class marketer trained by Chris Smith, we have that too. And unfortunately, we are sold out. You know, I can say that the conversion code has done a great job at selling out Curaytor in the United States and Canada. And unfortunately, and that breaks my heart, we're sold out in Denver, Tampa, Atlanta, Charlotte, many, many places all over the country. But here's what you want to do if you want to hire us. If you don't have a system and you need a system, maybe your system is all piecemealed and you don't really know what to do. I can tell you that Curaytor knows what to do, not only how to find them, but then we can also coach you how to close those deals. And because at the end of the day, it's about conversion, not just about leads. It's about getting the appointment and then closing the deal. So if you want to hire a Curaytor, if you've been thinking about hiring a Curaytor, put your zip code and your cell phone number in the chat right now, because we use zip codes as a way to keep our system exclusive. We work with top producing agents and teams, and we are confident we can work with two people that are successful in any market in the country, and we track that by zip code. So you need to put your zip codes in the chat right now if you're interested in hiring a Curaytor, only two people per market. And I want to get into the terms and on how to actually hire us if you're interested. If you have more questions about the conversion code or email marketing or anything else I talked about today, I'm going to answer questions. If you want me to demo Curaytor, I'll do all of that on this call. I've got all the time in the world today. I blocked my calendar off. But we've got two different packages, you know, and I can appreciate if you can't afford it. Hopefully this tips in that you've learned today can help you make enough money today, tomorrow, and next year so that you can. So I want to explain how the systems work. I know, you know, I try not to hard close here. You know, if you're someone that needs a full walkthrough on Curaytor, you know, put your zip code in the chat, put your cell phone number in the chat, and our team will call you in the next hour and set up an appointment with you and hold your hand and show you why we're amazing. But if you're ready to move forward, maybe you've seen a demo on Curaytor and you just need to be digest in a different way what we do, the base system is a great way to start if you can't afford the marketer. Here's what the base system includes. It includes the website. It includes the landing pages. It includes the IDX. It includes our CRM. It includes that world-class tool that I just walked you through that helps you find the best leads to call and the messages to send to them. We call that Curaytor Brain. Because let's face it, we clearly are a world-class marketing company that has cracked the code on lead conversion and digital marketing. So if you want access to that system for lead generation and lead conversion, that is $1,275 per month. But we have a compelling offer today. You know, I have an offer that I can give you that I haven't given all year. And so you want to put your zip code and yourself on the chat. If you want to be the first one to hear that, you can call our team. You know, Darren, Amber, we've got a world-class sales team. Give them a call if you've been working with them. But put your zip code and your cell phone. We'll call you and tell you what that offer is. The offer is very simple. You're going to get half off your first month. So to get started, instead of $1,275, you're going to get $500 off your first month. What you're also going to get is one ticket to our event, which is called Curaytor Excellence. It's where the best get better. We work with top producing agents and teams. You get to be in a room with 700 top producers that on average make about $500,000 per year. So if you're looking to get better and meet Chris Smith and Jimmy Mackin and our world-class clients, you want to meet Neal the Deal, it's a great 3-day symposium where you can learn directly from us. So you hire Curaytor today, you go to Austin, Texas. It's a great place. There's going to be plenty of cocktails and fun and learning. But again, if you want to get started today, it's only going to be $775. You're going to get one free ticket and you're going to get access to the Conversion Code course, which is an online course that Chris Smith created that is another way to basically learn from us and learn from Chris tactics that have helped a guy like me quadruple the amount of money I make. And these are also strategies that we coach our clients on. So if you sign up today, $775, you're going to get the course and one ticket. Both packages, the marketer package and the system, the only difference is you get a person with that marketer package. And again, if you put your zip code and your phone number in the chat, our team will help you digest what those packages really mean. But again, the question I normally get is about the zip codes. You know, Neal, how do those zip codes work? Well, let me tell you how those zip codes work. It's very simple. We track the number of people that hire us because we are a people work company. We want to make sure that we don't oversaturate any market with our platform. So the simplest explanation of how the zip codes work, you need to identify your top two zip codes that you currently farm in. You need to identify zip codes that you currently want to grow in. I don't know what those zip codes are. Put your zip codes in the chat. We'll help you determine if the area is available. Again, we are sold out in a lot of markets. And I guarantee you this year we will sell out. We're sold out in Florida. We've sold out entire states. And trust me, you want to put your zip code and your cell phone in the chat to make sure that your spot is open. And again, you're going to get $500 off your first month. You're going to get access to the conversion code, videos, MP3s, also the sales scripts for your buyer leads, for your seller leads. So again, you hire a Curaytor today, you're going to get our system. It can take up to 4 to 6 weeks to set everything up. But here's what you're going to get. You're going to get a world-class marketing platform. Not only are we going to sell you a world-class marketing platform, we're also going to coach and help you. So you may also want to, if you're ready to move forward, put the best time and date for coaching and training, because that's definitely going to happen three different ways: through videos, through one-on-one coaching, and then also we're going to do that through videos, through one-on-one coaching, and through group coaching. And group coaching is one of those things that I feel like has the biggest impact, primarily because there are people on that group coaching call that are going to ask questions that you don't even know to ask. Like, if right now, if you're not doing any digital marketing at all and you need help with that, you need to hire a curator. Put your zip code and your cell phone in the chat. It's a full system, website, IDX, blog, CRM. And we've cracked the code on lead gen and lead conversion. And then, of course, my favorite thing, I love getting belly to belly with people. This year, most recently, I was in Detroit. I was in San Francisco at the Emmett event. Next week, I'm going to be in Boston for an event. But we put our own event. It's definitely the best event of the year. It's called Curaytor Excellence. It's where the best people in real estate get better. You can meet Chris and Jimmy. You can meet world-class real estate agents that are your peers. If it's a three-day symposium where you get belly-to-belly, a lot of coffee, a lot of cocktails, and definitely a lot of learning. We love to help and coach people. We are passionate about marketing and sales. So if you have any questions, you've heard me out about how to find the best list of people in your side of your database to call. Once you've identified that list, the best messages to send out to your buyers, your seller leads, your past clients, then I've also given you some simple tips within a script, within the conversion code that you can use every single day for the rest of your life. So if you have any questions, I'm going to open up the chat. There's probably some questions. I haven't looked at it. Put your questions in the chat along with your zip codes and your cell phone number. We're going to give you a call in the next hour if you're not ready to move forward. If you already talked to Darren, Amber, or I, sign the agreement. That promotion, you're going to get that promotion. Lock in your spot because we're going to call people over the next hour and get back with you and set up appointments when it makes sense. So I want to open up the chat. To answer some questions. Let's see here. Would like to Ron Thorne. Ron, would like to have your email marketing link. You can definitely get that email marketing link. I'll make sure you get that webinar, Ron. Renee, I would love a copy of the email marketing webinar. I'll definitely send that to you. That's pretty popular. So anyone who wants a copy of that email marketing webinar, I'm going to make sure that you get that. Again, put your zip code and yourself on the chat. I'm going to stay for the next hour. If you want a full demo, let me know. If you have any questions about email marketing, branding, about what I covered today, we can get into it. Paul Martin, thanks. Philip, thank you. Carmen, how do you find the list of people that have clicked an email? How do you find a list of people that have clicked an email? And Carmen, you have to bear with me. I'm not 100% sure if you are a curator client or not. I talk to, 100 people every single month. So sometimes, if I didn't sell you, it's tough for me to remember you. But the way that you will find the list of people that have clicked an email, you've got to go into your system. You got to go inside. If you're a curator client, what you would do is the people that actually open up an email should be inside of the CRM. So you should be able to, if you're a curator client and you're on this call, you can go inside of the curator brain. And when you are building that list, when you build that list, you will have a label and tag that says open email. You're going to find a list of people maybe in the last 30 days who opened up an email, and that should be a tag inside of your CRM. So if you don't have Curaytor, your system should have a label or tag of people who opened it. If not, you need to put your zip code and yourself on the chat. And in the next hour, we will definitely give you a call. But Carmen, that's what you would do. You would basically go inside your CRM. And you would, of course, if you're a client, you would go inside the Curaytor brain. Cool, Jason. Hey, we're going to give you a call, Jason. I love Tiffany. We're going to give you a call. Tim, we're going to give you a call. Thanks for the feedback, Pat. I believe I sold you. Mel, we will definitely reach out. Chris Smith, co-founder of Curaytor from your area. We will definitely reach out. Paul, cool. Sounds like you have a meeting with Chris. If you can get an hour one-on-one with Chris, let me tell you something. It will change your outlook. It will change your life. I remember meeting Chris at an event, a trade show event. That event is called R4. And I met him at another company when I was selling. And I was killing it. Like, I was selling. And the first moment I met him, he taught me something. And let me tell you something. I never met this dude. It's this guy with a jacket and jeans and Jordans on. One, I didn't even know you could wear Jordans to those things, because I was dressed up with a tie. You know, I didn't even know you could do that. And he taught me something instantly. A buddy of mine said, Neal, you need to pay attention to this guy. And, you know, it's one of those things that change your life. And so, Paul, sounds like you have a call with him. Gary, can I go over more of what Marketer does? Yeah, I can definitely go over what Marketer does. So let me show you some of the work that the marketers do. And to do that, Gary, I can show you a Curaytor website. And one of my favorite clients that's Curaytor website, her name is Callie Dalton. She's this lovely lady in Central Virginia. I had the opportunity to travel with Chris. You know, I traveled with Chris, you know, teaching the conversion code. And Callie Dalton, at the end of that trip, was able to have dinner with her and her family, her and her team. CallieDalton.com, great website. I apologize for the video lag, if there's an issue with the connection. But Gary, to best answer your question about the marketer and what they do, the marketer, the simplest explanation of the job of the marketer, someone that essentially is going to do Facebook ads for you every week. So the marketer, the first thing they're going to do is do Facebook ads for you every week. They would do ads for your listing, for example. They'll create the ad. They'll create the email to convert the leads from that. But one of the number one things that they do is they're going to create a blog for you every single week. And blogging, if you haven't been following Curaytor, you know, Chris Smith and Jimmy with the water cooler. If you haven't been following Chris for the last 7+ years, you know, we teach blogging. We coach our clients on blogging. And why is blogging important? Why would you want the marketer? Here's why you would want the marketer. One is not only just blog for you, but there's some parts of the world where some people don't have a product with like a listing. So Curaytor, we are a full service digital marketing and technology company, and we help small businesses grow. And one of the key things that the marketer is going to do is help you grow. They're going to do marketing to help you grow your brand, to grow your business. And a listing is a great way, but if you don't have any listings, you need content. Content marketing works. It helps you fill your pipeline up without simply saying, hey, I'm a real estate agent. So now let's check out Callie's blog. This is definitely a blog that one of our marketers have done. And you can see here, great image. So when you come in from a Facebook ad, you know, the marketer is going to create the ad for the blog, the ad copy for the blog, and they're going to write the blog for the site. And so they're going to create content that's simple and effective, that helps you grow your brand. Sometimes it's a blog that's very direct and letting people know that you're an agent. But sometimes that's not the best way to build an audience. You know, let's say you have a listing, for example. You could do a just listed ad, a coming soon ad, a just sold ad. There are some people that simply interact with different things. Some people interact with video. If you haven't followed someone like Amy Younger, and she is someone that has exploded her brand in Toronto, where her name is becoming synonymous with Toronto. You know, she was a single agent when she hired Curaytor. Now she has a big team. So here's what Curaytor needs. As I said, he needs a great salesperson, which I'm sure every person on this call is great at sales, but it also needs a marketer. It needs someone to actually place the ads. But inside of the Curaytor brain, we made it very, very easy for you to do ads. Now, I didn't cover ads. I know, Gary, you talked about the marketer, but they do Facebook ads. They do blogging. They are going to create the one email a week that's segmented to the hottest leads in your database. So they are basically kind of responsible for lead generation and lead conversion for your team. Your role, if you have one of our marketers, is to call those leads. And I showed you the best ways to do that, especially in our system. If you have your own system, you know, whatever those guys do, you do that. So again, great blog, hot new listings. But Callie, you know, she does events. She does open houses. I think, you know, blogging, finding a better way. I talked about open houses on this call. You know, if we coach something that Curaytor called CAB, create, advertise, blast. And so what we coach our clients to do is take a great piece of content, advertise that content, and then create an email to find a list of people that are going to open and click that email. And then that becomes your call list. So create an ad, so that you could build a new sales funnel for yourself or for your team. And then you're going to call that list. So the marketer, again, they will do things like an open house blog. I know that's very pretty effective. You could do that yourself on our system. Very simple. We can coach and teach you. Again, Curaytor is not just great technology. You know, we're not trying to nickel and dime you by hiring one of our marketers. However, you've been looking to interview a marketer, that's someone that do Facebook ads for you and blog for you, you should definitely be all in with that marketer package. Again, both packages are half off. To get started today is $775. If put your zip code and your number in the chat, and we'll give you a call in the next hour to help you figure out if Curaytor is really a good fit. Because I know people get excited on these calls, and maybe you can afford it, maybe not. So maybe it's the base system, maybe it's the marketer package, depending on your budget. And I know that stuff matters when you have a small business. So one of the coolest things I know the marketer does, this report. So one of the things that, you know, let's say you don't have any listings. You know, one of the cool thing about a blog is you want to send out simple and effective messages online, like through Facebook, to get your content in front of people without trying to take something from them. I can't tell you that the best way to sell is to come from a place of contribution. I love real estate agents because they usually give a lot. You know, I saw an event in Houston, a hurricane, where a bunch of agents actually went out and helped. You know, they had a big event and they just didn't even do the event. They just helped people. I love salespeople because they have believe in having an impact by giving. Anyways, I digress. But again, the marketer, they can create, you know, marketing reports with beautiful graphics. They will spend time creating beautiful content that you won't do yourself. Our clients like to focus on people, not pixels. And so that's what the marketer does to answer your question, Gary. I know I kind of maybe gave you more than you wanted, but what can I say? I'm passionate about what I do. Christina, hi, can't wait to see you in Austin. Give you a nice big hug. I give hugs for free. You don't have to pay for those. Emmanuel, is there a setup fee? There is not a setup fee. You basically pay month one. So we've got a world-class team. You know, 4 to 6 weeks is the average setup time. What I'm going to do, if you sign up today and take advantage of the $500 off, you're going to take advantage of the ticket and the conversion code course, Emmanuel, what I'm going to do for you is send out an email, and that email is going to have a list of items. Anyone that signs up today, there's an email that goes out with a list of items we need from you, but there's no setup fee. We don't believe in nickel and diming. However, we do need you to have some skin in the game. So we have a six-month agreement. You know, we have a 95% retention rate for people who hire us. So after 6 months, it doesn't have to be a marriage. You can move on. But if it is, you can be a part of our culture. But again, the tools and the tips I gave you today will help you 2X, 3X, 4X your growth, especially with digital leads. We coach behavior-based follow-up, and it's definitely the best way. But again, Emmanuel, you pay your first month. And then what you're going to do is we're going to get everything set up, launch, and then we're going to do coaching and training. Put your zip code and yourself on the chat if you're ready to move forward. Like Emmanuel sounds like he is. And Emmanuel, I remember you, no setup fee, $775. That first payment go towards the first month. So it's a 6 month agreement, $775 goes towards month one. And then 2 through 6, you know, either package you go with, that full fee will be in effect. Fantastic, Emmanuel. Any questions? Again, if you guys have questions for absolutely anything, you know, I'm your guy. You know, they call me Neal the Real Deal. And if you're right now at the beginning of the call, I talked about, you know, how much money you made from your internet marketing. If right now you internally were thinking a zero, you know, one of the things I love about salespeople is that all the people on this call right now listening to my voice, my name is Neal the Deal. There's a small voice inside that speaks and hears without you speaking. That's what great marketing does. Here's the thing that you're going to get from us. Great marketing, great coaching, and I guarantee you, if you do what we tell you, you will 2X, 3X, 4X your growth. You know, there's a perfect storm for every small business where you can go from 0 to 100. And if you're at a zero right now with your digital marketing, maybe you've never even done it before. You just need someone to help you. Our company provides help, not hype. We're not just trying to sell you on Facebook marketing. If you're curious about how our marketing works, how, I think someone asked about email marketing on that webinar. But again, we have a couple of options. You can pay month to month, you know, this, I mean, after that 6 month agreement, or sign up again, because you definitely will. But again, 6 month agreement, put your zip code, your cell phone number in the chat. You may be lucky enough to get a call from me if I've already tried to sell you, or you maybe get a call from one of my colleagues, Amber, Darren. Those folks are standing by. Go to our website, by the way. You can go to our websites and chat. I get it. You know, salespeople, sometimes you're afraid to talk to guys like me. You think we're going to eat you alive. But if you don't feel comfortable talking to a sales guy, go to our chat. Amber is standing by. She'll take those messages as well. So again, so marketer, if you want to go all in with marketer base, again, today, the way to get started is very, very simple. You know, our pricing and our terms are very, very simple. Today, we got half off. That's a big deal, guys. I haven't been able to give half off and a ticket to our event. You know, Austin's a lot of fun. The last time I went to Austin, I was actually the first time I met Jimmy Mackin. I'll never forget it. They were doing the water cooler. You know, so we eat our own dog food, by the way. If you go to curaytor.com, chat with Amber, you'll see that our websites are very similar to our clients. All the things that we coach and teach you on, if you hire us, we believe in. You know, and we coach our clients on that every single week. So we do coaching, as I said, several different ways, one-on-one through videos, but also every single week, you're going to get that water cooler style coaching from Jimmy Mackin inside of our mastermind group. So we have a lot of ways that we help you, not only with the tools and the systems and the strategies, it's also that constant coaching. And let me tell you something, every 6 or so months, the game changes, technology changes, the way that you should market changes, the way that you should blog, that stuff changes. And the curator, we are always two steps ahead of our clients. And that's why you want to hire us. If you're already on a scale of 1 to 10, a 0 at this stuff, trust me, in the next 6 months, it's going to change. And that's why you should hire a company like us. So again, there's a lot of systems out there. I hope you guys liked the presentation today, but I'm willing to stay as long as you guys want. But again, I'm going to wrap this up in the next few minutes, but there's still a lot of people. So with so many people on the call, you know, for me, I start selling, but you know, let me know. There's a lot of people still on the call. There's still a lot of people. I'm going to wrap things up. If you don't have any more questions, you know, one of some of the most common questions that I get is, Neal, you know, who can I talk to, you know, before signing up? Because again, you know, if you put your zip code and cell phone in the chat, one of the things that you could do is you can actually go to curaytor.com. You can go to curaytor.com and you can check out our testimonials. You know, one of my favorite testimonials is a testimonial that says, do what Chris says. It's the funniest thing. Do what Chris says. Mark Carr, top number one agent in this county. We work with top producers. Mark Carr is a world-class sales guy. We convince world-class salespeople to hire our marketing company. So on a scale of 1 to 10, you're world-class, you're perfect. You know, you don't have to be 20 agent teams deep. You know, you don't have to be a mega agent like Lisa Archer, one of our clients. You don't have to be that big. You could be two people. You could be a one person with an assistant. I guarantee you, though, our strategy will help you 2x, 3x, 4x your growth. Call Chris Eller. He's a marketer client. You'll call Jorge Figueroa. He's in here in Orlando. The marketer program works for us. Laura Reynolds, marketer client. She hired us hired the marketer a year ago. She beta tested it. Still on marketer. Do what Chris says. That's what I was thinking about. Yeah, Laura, she's amazing. Las Cruces, New Mexico. Jason Flynn. I remember, you know, selling Jason Flynn. I think he's a single agent. So if you're a single agent and you need to figure out who you should call, you should call Jason. Jason is a world-class sales guy using our system for Facebook marketing. But more importantly, segmentation to find out those hottest leads to find to call every day. And that's what this call was about today. Amanda. So again, great place to find tons of testimonials. I love my marketer. Anthony Melafranti, you know, loves his marketer. Amanda Markham, not one of my clients, but I know she's probably a fantastic curator client. I saw a lot of these people. I know some of them face to face. Personally, but and told them Neal the deal sent you. You know, told them Neal the deal sent you. You may not want to tell them you got a free ticket, but you know, don't brag about what you got today, because if you put your zip code and your cell phone number in the chat, you're gonna get half off. You're gonna get the course, and you're gonna get a free ticket to our conference, which is 3 weeks from now in Austin, Texas. Charles Cherney. If you're a luxury agent and you need to figure out how to sell your $1 million property, you should give Charles a call. He's also a marketer client. You know, we work with some ballers. Let me tell you, Nicole Majors, marketer client. There's a lot of marketer clients. I need to go through these more often. You know, Jessica Woodbeck, 30 million or bust. You know, Jessica Woodbeck has been a client of ours for quite a long time. I had the opportunity to meet her last month again, face to face. You know, her and her husband, great people, you know, world-class people. And they've got a world-class team. But when they hired us, they were only like, I think like $5 or $6 million in sales. They were one of Curaytor's first clients like 4 years ago. You know, when they talk about Curaytor, they say the C word. They don't even let you know what Curaytor exists. Prior to this call, you may not even have known that Curaytor exists. But let me tell you something. If you want to put your zip code and your cell phone number in the chat, you can learn a lot. We'll walk you through. Hold your hand. You know, Darren or I, you know, we don't bite. I promise you, we don't bite. Never stop working, thing you're creating. So again, as I said, we stay two steps ahead. Give Jen a call. You know, our best salespeople are our clients by far, not Neal the deal. Give Jen a call. She'll tell you what's up. You know, people are paying $1,275 per month, $2,550 per month. It better be good. It better be good, right? So that's the kind of company that we are. We are a company that focuses on people, you know, helping you use technology and digital marketing strategies so that you can grow. And that's what it's all about. It's all about making money. You know, that's it. I want to drive a Ferrari one day. That's after I've helped maybe had an impact on 1 million businesses. I'm not sure when that's going to happen, but that's one of my goals. Seamus Green, Louisville, Mount Airy. So all across the country, top producing agents and teams are using Curaytor to scale. And you should give those guys a call. They'll tell you what's up. Again, this is Neal the Deal. We got two different packages. I'm going to wrap up this call. Thank you for your time. I'm going to check in the chat box one more time for questions. I look forward to seeing all the clients that are on this call and Curaytor Excellence. I can guarantee you tell your friends, you know, bring some new people to there so I can close. Cause I want to grow the Curaytor family. I want to grow the Curaytor network. I'm passionate about that. I can't wait to see all of you on this call. You can buy me a drink. No, I'll buy you one. No, I'm looking forward to it. Everyone that's on this call, hope you got a lot out of it. Hope you learned something and look forward to seeing all you clients. In Austin. Take care.